So today, I'd like to share with you a recipe that I learned from my Aunt Marie, and it's Grandma Delaire's Agnolines. And this was our favorite meal every Christmas, Easter, and any other time we went to visit, she would make these for us. And we would all sit around the table and enjoy this ravioli soup. And my Aunt Marie, a few years ago, taught me how to make them. I hope you enjoy the show. That's good. What do you think?
That's good.
I'm a guest chef. Make sure you like and subscribe to this video.